this drives people crazy, I know, but I actually count the bricks, and that's why I'm doing an architectural history of that on paper of that building as accurate as I possibly can be.
So you start with pencil. Do you have a kind of a standard size that you're
drawing? Well, if it depends on what it is. If it's the skyline, they are 14 by 30 inches. That's the size of the paper. I use what's called a 500-pound paperweight.